Okay, I've had a couple of casts on the new NCT. It's going quite well. It's on a 175. Casting just a slight crosswind because of the road running along the right hand side, and I was thinking about safety, so I'm casting down to that oak tree there. It's going pretty well, so just keep on having a few more and see what happens. Right, slight change of tactics here. I've gone on the SK4, my old favourite rod. I'm going to go on a 125 as I'm going to try out this new Black Dog monoblock. It's on a 125.